So, let's get the camera on again. Let's say that was a total disaster. Also, I thought I should maybe show the other games I own, like, and I played, like, Dark Souls 1. I played this first. Second game is Right to Hell Retribution. There it is. And I have Ico and Shadow of Colossus, and that's actually the HD edition, just the optional cover, which I like way more. So, let's hope this time it will work and we can play it like we want. Yes, I want to create one. Yes. Play game. Okay, that's pretty nice that I get stuff. Oh, there's the new game option. Finally. Let's get a new game. And let's play it on normal. There's slight struggles. Yes, start the game. So I will pause the timer for the... Oh wait. So let's reset it. Okay. Now we even have the cutscene. So now it actually starts to happen. Okay, finally. I think I should restart the chapter. That's how it's done. Or maybe done. Easy 30-minute waste. Let me get more tea. And enjoy it as long as it's still warm. Okay. Fine.
Captain DeShant here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
So. Should fix the light a little bit? No, I think it's fine.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Nice butt shot.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alama.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American. BSAA...
Maybe it was so hard because I have not infinite ammo. Because now I didn't have the app option to change the infinite ammo. So... Maybe... Maybe I just had realism mode and way too hard.
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Hey, hey! Uyo Ngeki!
You don't have to get touchy. go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Hey, yo. Nice. Okay. Take two. Probably if I upload the game, I will just cut everything else.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapon deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha team is already in.
Just kicking it open. That's how it's done. Can I skip this? Come. We don't need to see it. Oh wait, I actually let it play, so people on YouTube don't think I skip just stuff for the sake of it.
This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them.
Weapons?
Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Change equipment. Okay. Okay, that's way better. Was there anything left here?
You'll find your weapons in the case there. Take whatever you think you'll need.
I can't take more, there isn't anything else in it.
Take your weapons already.
Oh, I don't need to draw my weapon. Got it.
Destination coordinates?
Town squares up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Be careful out there. Okay. Nope. Wrong button. Small money. I understand the tank controls.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Oh, we got even less money now. Last time we got double money. So this time it could be beatable. Wait, this time I want to look around the corner. No, there's nothing, sadly.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Oh, I can press X as well. Okay. Then that's way easier. Press the X button. But I still have only 10 bullets. Did he die with one shot? Okay, and the stomp. Okay. That wasn't so bad.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Come on, you can't be serious.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon.
How's the reload button? Oh, X. Okay.
We need to get out of here.
Oh, quick turn.
We need to get to that house. We'll have a better chance of fighting them from there.
Want to tell me the quick turn? Behind an axe.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Come on!
Roger!
Oh, there's a hand grenade.
Come on,
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Wait, she's stealing pistol ammunition. Ooh, this time we have way more bullets. Here? No, there's nothing more. Okay. This is way better. I feel way better now. Oh, even more.
You grab it.
And I always need more bullets than her. She will just waste them. Okay. Can I cut them down? No. Even more bullets.
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Okay, that's way different now. Having one bullet one clip of bullets, or have like 10 bullets or 10 clips. That's a big deal.
You don't know what you're talking about. You can all go to hell.
Wait a minute. That's the
people. For what? For now to do here.
Rip. So,
up on Daddy. Whoa, whoa, what? What's the war with Toleria down? Yandi and that too. Whoa, whoa!
So this time we can do it. Loading.
Sheva.
Roger.
So who's which door is open first? I guess this one. How much easier?
Kurt, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just hope he gets here quick.
Ooh, nice. Punch in the face. Oops. Could uppercut someone. Ooh, nice. Give me it. But I need the ammunition. Okay, okay, got it. Easy. Easy. Let's go scavenge stuff. Thank you. Run. Heal. Okay. Ooh, nice. Happy flaming. Didn't hook. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not good at this. Do I have another heal? I have a grenade. Could be pretty useful. Thank you for staying. Really nice. Where is my companion? He needs help. Go down. Do I have another heal? Okay. Okay. Getting intense. Cut. Yes. I don't know if that helped in any.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Find some cover. Cutscene. I guess I didn't find cut. Rocket launcher. Nice. End of the chapter 1-1. S rank. Okay. Accuracy 66%. Clear time a little bit slow, but fine. Nice. Buy. Can buy new weapons and a first aid spray. Pooh, that's a hard question to do. Organize. That's the same weapon. So, let's do this. Let's give it to me. Give this to Shiva. Move in this slot. Move in this slot. We both have kinda. Oh wait, not remove. I try to combine. Okay. Move. Can I split them? No. Then I will keep them. I have nothing to sell. Can I upgrade? Ooh, do I actually want to upgrade? Firepower is always good to upgrade. Oh, let's do it. I can't buy ammo, but I could sell the weapon I already have in inventory. How much can I sell it? 200. That's nothing. So I actually, oh, I can't give it to anyone. I should have switched it with Shiva's weapon. But yeah, I will do another chapter.
Kirk, we owe you one.
Let's see if I can get some more stuff. Dang.
Roger that.
Nothing here.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
But we might find something more. Because more ammo is always better to have. And if there is no enemy, take the time. Jump over. This can be. Dang it! Nothing in it as well. This open. Can I open this? No. Can't open the ammo crate. Can't open the flavor. Did they remove all ammunition when it's ended? So you actually can't get more? Oh, I'm super lucky and found everything. Let's check the bus. The bus doesn't have anything, so I think there is no worth stuff to find here. Which one? Oh, this button is. Okay, Shiva's running away, so she can't pick it up. But that's fine. When I have the ammo, that's all we need. Ooh, large gold. 400, nice. Thank you. It's just glare. Yeah. For a second I thought it's maybe something you can pick up. Kick the door open.
Come on!
Okay.
Pick it up. Take it.
Take it.
She needs ammo too. Even if she wasted. Can I open this? There's nothing inside to you. Okay. The ladder's out. Yeah, why have a ladder at all when you just throw there up?
We can't get in from here.
Try to kick her. Save. Ammunition. Right in the butt. Stomp! Stomp! You dropping something? No.
You
Roger.
I'm such a nice guy, letting my bot take ammunition. Even if I spend it, way efficient. Oh, no, that was machine gun ammo. She can't use it at all. It's fine. What's this? Ooh, a flame grenade. That sounds fancy. It's locked. Where do I have my flame? Pistol. Okay, let's take it. Take it. Yeah, they're all covered up. Can't join.
Rip.
Okay.
Can I go up here? What? That wasn't what I supposed what will happen. The revenge was on me. Can I drop down here? Oh. It's maybe better later. Doesn't even drop anything. What an asshole. What a cock.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
Nice. Sponge.
Help me.
All right. No,
come on,
that's mine.
Get it.
That are my bullets.
Come on,
okay,
come on,
okay.
Okay. Not openable for me. At least it doesn't let me. Okay. Done. That's pretty dark. I can't see anything. Here. It's way better. Can't see if there's anything in the corner. Just blackness. Oh wait, can I look at the goo? Something is dripping from the ceiling. Okay. Something is dripping. But it's not much. Hi, buddy. He's from the Alpha team. He is already dead.
He's dressed like a one-man army. His wounds weren't made by bullets.
Small money, large money, nice. That's a pretty powerful kick to just kick out the door. Oh, he can tell us what's going on. Key card?
What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Hey, hang in there.
He is already dead.
Data. That Alpha team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this, but we have to keep moving.
Take it!
Okay!
You grab it.
Roger.
No machine gun. Do I lose? Okay, I don't lose bullets. Nice. Small money. That looks like boss room. Kinda. No enemies. A lot of stuff to open. Not very good stuff, but still. It's locked. I need a key. Investigate. Another body. Damn it. There's no survivor. Wasn't there something blinking? No. Can I look in the trash bin? No. There's a guy. You can't investigate him. Okay. That looks like a boss. When they show you how to kill it. Yeah, there's so many stuff here.
Take it.
That should be boss room. Let's take a little bit for ourselves. Not much, but a little bit. Okay, we need to ignite him here. Nice one.
Take it.
Okay.
Guess when I press the button, it will start. Yes. Totally. Turn on. Oh. Furnace key. Oh, I was too quick, but yeah, I see what happens. And let me guess, it will... Oh. Nothing happens? Oh. Now. Or will I go back? What the hell is it? But we need to fight it and don't run back and open the door. We are just standing in front of it.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Shoot this? Oh. That wasn't a super smart idea. Let's go in here. Oh shit, it's too fast. Too fast. You can help me, girl. Enough. speed, the heal. Where is it? There it is. Turn it on. It still got out. Holy poop. It's way too fast. So I guess I need my cart now. Do it. Dang it. No, don't shoot here. Come to me.
Come on.
No! You should turn it on. Not follow me.
Sheva.
Roger. Watch out.
Follow me. Yes. Done. Is it dead? I hope it's dead. It looks dead. Whew. Took longer than expected. Okay, no drop.
We need to report this to HQ.
So I not use the pistol anymore. So when I switch it out, so I only have one bullet in the other one left. So I don't have any lost ammunition except the one bullet. And I guess one bullet is fine. Up.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Oh, you can only have 50 bullets.
Come on,
Roger.
Poor Alpha team. Chapter 1-2 is still going? Nice.
Let's go.
Got it.
What was that thing?
BOW that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new.
Resident Evil 4 reference.
Our transportation has been taken out too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and they're on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station.
Over and out. That's insane.
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
And done, I guess? Yeah, it's done. Okay. Only A, because I took way too long. Okay. I can understand this. I will never have a good time in clearing time, because I take way too much time in checking everything out. But that's fine. But for now, we will be done. That was the first part of Resident Evil 5, Chapter 1, 1, 1, and 1, 2. I hope I can do more tomorrow and stream a little bit longer, do a little bit more chapters, maybe clear one completely. I don't know how many there are anymore. But yeah, thank you everybody for watching, and I hope we see us soon again. So, bye bye.